Friday night was the night of the award-giving ceremony for the Picture for a Nobel photo competition put on by the Mexican and Spanish embassies in commemoration of Nobel Laureate Week. It's the first time that the Spanish and Mexican embassies have worked together to facilitate this cultural event.
What we wanted to do is to join the literature of Spain and Mexico and Saint Lucia with the creativity of the Saint Lucian people. We wanted to get the Saint Lucian people to know the Spanish culture, the Mexican and Spanish authors, such as two Nobels, in this case Octavio Paz from Mexico and Juan Ramón Jiménez from Spain, and to allow the creativity and the capacity of expressions of the Saint Lucian people to showcase, and in the way that you can see here, taking the seed of literature.
A Picture for a Nobel, on occasion of the Nobel Laureate Week festivities, the embassies of Spain and Mexico in Saint Lucia hosted the painted competition entitled A Picture for a Nobel. The objective of the competition was to promote creativity through the transformation of a literary work into a picture or a photography, and also to bring the Spanish language closer to the Saint Lucian public.
Participants were required to create a painting or a photo using any technique whose central theme conveys their feelings evoked by a poem of one of the following Nobel Prize winners for literature: Octavio Paz of Mexico in 1990, Juan Ramón Jiménez of Spain in 1956, and Derek Walcott of Saint Lucia in 1992.
Governor General Her Excellency Dame Paulette Luisi presented the awards to the winning participants, most of whom attend the Grosselier Secondary School.
Participants of this first edition of the competition, A Picture for a Nobel, on behalf of the Ambassador of Spain in Saint Lucia, Don José María Fernández López de Turizo, the first word is to say thank you very much, Your Excellency, first for your presence here, and in a second place for your support to this marvelous initiative, the Nobel Laureate Week. It's a pleasure and an honor for Spain that the second cultural event that we organized here in Saint Lucia was to participate in this celebration of excellence. I suppose that this would be the first one of a real Spanish cultural agenda here in Saint Lucia that is going to be based on two objectives. The first one, to promote creativity, and the second one, to try to create and a change of cultural experience between Spanish artists and local Caribbean artists.
The Picture for a Nobel Competition Award ceremony took place at the Mexican Embassy on Friday night. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.